about time, Parker.
I still don't believe it, Parker. I'm done right now. What? I just can't believe that ball went to
you. You've been in that situation three times before in your career. What thoughts were going through your mind?
Well, I was thinking about getting it, of course, but I remember sitting here last time thinking the same thing, and I didn't want to jinx myself, but I'd already thought about it, so that was that, and I just kept going at it like with the ninth inning. I thought about that the seventh, and I went out there like with the ninth. I did the same thing in the eighth, and the ninth inning. I didn't want to make any bad pitches and let them beat me on that, so I was very careful with Cole there. And luckily, last guy hit the ball right in the right fielder.
Dave, I thought that Cole was your toughest out in the ball game. It seemed to me you pitched him a little more carefully than the others, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. I was concerned about him before it went out for the ninth inning. You know, he takes a lot of pitches. If I got behind him, then I'd have to give in to him. And, you know, it's a good shot to get the fastball, get a base hit. But, you know, I walked him, and I got a nice
guy out. If you played it the right way by walking Cole.
Yeah, it turned out that way.
It sure enough did. Okay, let's talk about, you know, the night here in Cleveland with the Franco getting the hit off and all those things in the past. You're looking at 20 games this year. I mean, this is Dave Steve's year. There's no question about it.
Well, I don't know about all that, Fergie. Right now, I'm looking at number 18, personally. You know, it's been a great year. I've had some good play behind me, and they've scored some runs for me, and I've had a good bullpen behind me. And, you know, I'd like to go out there and pitch a few more innings than I have, but, you know, that's just the way the season's gone for me.
What about that shot that Phelps ripped foul off you? That was close.
Yeah, it was very close. You know,
what did you throw?
It was a breaking ball slider in, but I didn't get in part of him, obviously. But, you know, he was looking for something in. That's why he hit a foul.
And you were pitching into hitters all day long, it looked like, and getting a hit on the count.
Not from the get-go, I wasn't. I was behind a lot of hitters, and they swung at some bad pitches for me, and I was able to get a few strikeouts that way. But I was struggling early on, and luckily they didn't get to me, and I was able to work things out.
It was interesting. Tommy Hutton had a conversation with you in the clubhouse before the game, and you were telling him that your biggest concern here this afternoon was your release point.
Yeah, that's what I was working on in the beginning of the game. I was struggling with my release point and, you know, trying to throw pitches inside and get the breaking balls inside of left-handers. I've been struggling with that, and that's one thing that I wanted to go out there and concentrate on tonight, but I wasn't really doing it right off the bat. That's why I was struggling so much. But like I said, they swung at some bad pitches, and I stayed out of trouble because of that, and I was able to work out of it.
Dave, you've had a sensational career with Toronto. This is a moment you'll never, ever forget.
That's right, Fergie, I won't.
And you've had five cracks at it. You got it.
That many? Oh, jeez.
All right. Well, you got a lot of other reporters. Look at the crowd here behind you. All these Toronto fans here. Look at them. The fan club is sensational.